Should be live.
Just double check to make sure it's working. It appears to be.
Yep, we're good to go. I think. Yep, we're good to go. Oh yeah. It's time. Time to get ready. But first, let's do some stuff around Lookout Landing first. Oh. Yeah, there we go. Also, we'll just buy this set, just because we can. Oh yeah, I did speak to Roselle, like, a long time ago. Ooh. And it gives us the recipe. Which gives us that quest. Oh. That's been completed. Oh, it's one of these things. And because there's one of these above, okay. Miracle don't got hurt. Oh, so we can finally read these things.
Yeah.
Have a look at this. Tablet that fell from the sky is from ancient time. Rillian. Text may be key to understanding a moment in time. Okay. So that's another quest right there. I was wondering what these things were for. Zora. Okay, that doesn't have anything on it. Where to start with? You know, I have this brand new sword, although there is one thing I want to check, because aren't the... I wonder, is the Hylian shield in the place it was in Breath of the Wild? Is it still, like, by the docks? Because I never actually went to the docks. Should check. Because we're going to need that for Ganon. For sure.
Aren't the docks, like, here? Yeah, they're still here. First things first. Aw, it didn't count. There we go. Easy Korok. So another thing I gotta do is finally do all those reuniting Korok things. This used to be a flame sword in Breath of the Wild. Shame. Alright. Oh, it's just the backside, okay. There's literally nothing back here. Boo. Ah. No! Don't you do it! Don't you do it! No! Smack. I don't want to. I don't want to do this for a third time. How about I just leave? We leave now.
Did the alarm just go off?
Huh. Could swear I heard the alarm going off. Okay, I want what's in the chest. Oh! Yeah, okay. And now we just leave. Now we just leave. Because fighting that Phantom Ganon serves literally no purpose. So, do all Gloomhands have a Phantom Ganon on them? All right. All right. Perhaps it's time to go liberate Lorelin Village. Maybe. The root that dispels the darkness. Alright, let's rumble. Roasted Porgy Club. I also want to just figure out how much I can use this before it runs out of energy. This food situation's a bit awkward, so I gotta play a little bit smarter. Palm fruit. Okay. So the Master Sword's running low on energy. Boat ore. Porgy Club. Yeah. because we can. Oh yeah, how long does it take to recharge? 10 minutes. I'm assuming, like, in Breath of the Wild, that's... Yeah, that's right. Drown. Fisherman's shield. Cool. Take a picture of that. My dude just got... Oops. I got a little careless there. Just a little careless. But it's fine. Oh wait, do we have to... Oh, we have to do it all over again? Nah. Okay. That's a silver bokoblin. I think you just bully them though. And that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, I can pick stuff up from here. Okay. Modern problems require modern solutions. Get out of here. Yep. Ooh. That hurt. I wish I had a cannon. Okay. Maybe I need a bit more strategy to this. Maybe. I can think of one thing we need to do. That's first. First of all, ruin that guy's day. And then no. There we go. Oh. What, that didn't. There we go. That was weird. Alright, let's go back to our house. So clearly, don't necessarily have the resources to take on the entire village by ourselves. So what happens if I just yeet you into a tree? Nothing. Okay. Okay, so you can't drop one of those down. Corcron.
So that's not really worth it. But now we know. It's a shrine this way. Okay. Oh, there's a flower here. Stone. Ooh. I'll take that. Oh, and a bomb. Oh, I almost got it. Time to go mining. Let's try that. Maybe that'll help. Just trying to think of things I can do. But that requires me to do, wait, do I have Sensor Plus? Should be able to register it though, so let me. I'll do that first, and then we should be able to put in the sensor for ore deposits. And then we can use Yunobo to break open stuff. Hopefully. I really hope. Sensor Plus. And we complete that too, so. The rippy say. And now we go back up to the mountain. We need materials for rupees. So we're gonna go find some gems. Pick from the compendium. Yeah, I barely have anything in my compendium. Oh. Need to put... No, not the... this on. Oh. Equip something that's not gonna burn. This rate. The abandoned laborer. See, I'm not interested in that. I'm more so interested in what's in the cave. I need a picture of you, don't I? And then I can put you on sensors, and that should help me find caves. A bubble gem. A bunch of rockets, so let's get the guy out of here. What? No. Hey, buddy.
Try getting the crit. I mean, he made it across, right? There you go. Large Zonite charge. I'll take this. Let's just go around the mountain. See what we can find. That's just another Korok. I'll take that. Shroom. Centrooms. Oh, these are luminous rocks. Okay, not what I meant to do. So I got some amber. Ooh, this is one of the good ones. Hang on. This always has something good in it. Topaz, okay. Let's change target to rare. Okay, so that just cooks them. Aha. Here it is. You know, I'm going to mark this as on the surface, mark these with that. Oh, that didn't give us anything. It's down below. Another one right here. Down below. Here. Two sapphire and a topaz. Okay. Worms Flina. No. No. That's a shrine. It's above. There's also one right here. Sapphire and topaz. Okay, and then there's gotta be a rock nearby, right? Okay, then what material would be good for? I see something we can use. Here's another one. More topaz, amber. Still no diamonds, though. Delete the stamp. Let's quickly do this shrine. Let's see what it's all about. Wind power. You know what? I'm just gonna look it up. So what do we gotta do? Oh. I had the right idea. Okay, that's pretty easy. That's the third one. I saw a camp over here. Right now. There's a dog right here. Well, let's give the good boy some meat that I should have. Did I cook it all? I cooked it all. Luckily. Oh. Will he like the apple? Will he follow us? Oh, he will. No, but he won't follow us that far. How bad can it be? Yeah, there's a right and a wrong way to do this. I'm just gonna open every single one. This is so stupid. Oh, I found him. Can I take a picture of the bottle? And this went to the fierce deity sword? So we don that and then, like, come here. Oh, we're 100% getting that. Bubble. Let's back to here. Okay. Let's go to register. Okay, so an old stump in Hyrule Field. The left eye, well, that Citadel. Okay. So with the crown. So one of these is here, so might be one in one of these buildings. Move. Oh, come on. So, the bed chamber, beneath the bed chamber. What does that mean? Beneath the bed chamber. Hmm. Is this it?
Drop the torch.
Sure.
Okay, you know what? We're just gonna look that one up just because I don't wanna go on a massive, like, run around. So I do have to. I don't want to have to fight another gloom hand. I was right, it was in there, but fighting it with the gloom hand present's gonna be hard, and I don't want to do that, but I guess I got no choice. Oh, looks like I don't have to. It's literally right here. Oh, yeah, I should probably put actual armor on. This next one. So I have to fight a Stalnox. Or something like that. Okay. No, I can handle that though. It's gonna be a bit of a travel, but I can make it work. I'm gonna stop by that spring though. Because it's gonna have a quest.
first grab you. I know that one. I'll take care of it. Head around. Right. Yep. We're just gonna go by this camp. I'll take the long way around. I see a shrine. Right over there. Let's just keep going. First, just grab the shrine. Amaranth. Or Amaranth. Not Amaranth. So we have to get to the top of that. I think we can manage that. All right, this is close enough. Yep. This. And then we grab a rocket. a little too close to the edge. Save. Ah! Grab that before that explodes. Up there. Let's avoid the Hinox. Or not the Hinox, the Stalnox. There's the Breach's Deity Mask. And then just a stump. Next to Mount Daphnis. Daphnes. Which is right over there. Right up there. Oh yeah, I remember this tree. It's now a hole. Whoa! So how do we get there? So you jump in. Okay, so you're not going to show me the actual... Oh, hey, look. Got the gem. Oh, it's over here. Huh. Okay, maybe it's not here. It's in one of these things. Maybe? Back. Papas. Here, maybe? No, but there's plenty of shrooms. Just rock solid, okay.
So it'll be through here. So it says through here. See, okay. I'm just blind. More amber. Aha. Alright, that's all three pieces. So let's go back over here and get that sword.
Well, it means I'm gonna have to drop a sword. Oh god.
Man. That's worth it. A bottle. You're from a world in which the moon is beset by a fierce deity. What does it say? Cool. Let's see what it looks like. Aw, yeah. Do they have anything to say if I... Sure. You got a deal. Twins. Tingle. Tell me a new one. No. Nah.
Okay, well, first things first, we're going to go back to Kakariko. I already fixed that problem. Okay, I got a carrot. Yeah, what's up? Three of these. Ma? One of these. Oh. I have eight of these, so we'll sell. Seven.
Ma? Oh.
And now we go back to our house. The Rasatakiwak shrine. Let's see what we can afford for our house. Buy it. I need a square room. God, I can't. Okay. I need a place to store the weapons, so. Thank you. Need more rooms. So I want a kitchen. Because we need a base of operations. I'm done. So we have our kitchen. Go up the stairs. We have our bedroom. That's some pretty good progress on that. Let's do the shrine. Okay, first of all, let me cut that. Not like it'll matter, because this is a proving grounds for a vehicle. My car! Ow! Go, 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 go! Screw it, I'll take this one. Nyow. Ow. Cowabunga. There we go. That was fun. What's in the chest? Don't need that. All right. You know what? I think a better idea. something. Oh. I want to take a horse. Maximus. So I'm gonna need hardy durians. Which I know where to get those. I'm also gonna need food, so. Yamio Shrine. Combat training. Throwing. Heed my instructions. Throw the material. Ready yourself. What do you mean throw the material? Oh. Okay, I want his stuff. Yeah. But I want that Zonai sword. What can I drop for it? You know what? I don't need two of these. That's another blessing down. Just keep on getting those blessings. Okay, where's Maximus? There you are. Well, since we know it's up there, we can just delete that now. I did not mean to jump off. Ah, missed my chance. The Sipapa Shrine. Backtrack. Oh, I see. Bruh. Can we get rid of the Guster? Get this. And send it back. Okay, so I can't do that. Good to know. Okay. There we go. That shrine wasn't so bad.
this shrine. Yeehaw. Oh, I see this room. Let's get this. Combat training, sneak strike. Human instruction. Gotta do a sneak strike, okay. And deal a surprise attack. Your other attacks are ineffective here. Ready yourself. Got it. And we're also gonna put on our Yiga stuff because he's stealthy. Sneaky. Some enemies back unnoticed and deal surprise attack. Okay. The enemy knows you. A result of your inexperience. Try again from the start. Go. Got him. Focus for another Zonai sword. Here. The sneaky elixir. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Let's go to the shrine. Go. Let's see what the shrine's about. A precise strike. Too much. This much. Nope, too much. Enough. So here. A hole in one, right? Ah, come on. Oh. 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 Hey. Easy. I think I'll exchange 3 parts of my stamina wheel, too. So that's 5 hearts worth. Yeah. So these two require me to go get that. You know what? We're gonna go get food. Get set up, and then I'll probably take a break for some lunch. Take a lunch break. And then we're gonna go kick some Ganondorf ass. So
going this way. Gotta go hunting too. That was a bullseye. And it didn't give it to me. The Aton Valley. Just ahead. Should not approach. You know what? Fair enough. Oh, it's about to start raining. Ugh. Oh yeah, I forgot about that one. Where are my hardy durians at? No, like seriously, where are the hardy durians? That's a trap. Okay, so we have bananas. Cool. The Floria Bridge.
pirates along the coast. Ladle. Yep. Get back. Oh, wait. First. Head on up again. No. So there aren't any hardy durians in the game. Okay. This one. There we go. That should work.
There we go. Let's see now how many hearts we're sitting at. Head down here. Deal with you. Yeah. Stamina vessels. I'm thinking three. I want one back. Yep. So this is, so overall cost me 6 rupees. And then I'll get 2 hearts, so it's 5 hearts, so. Alright, now we go to Kakariko. Get 2 hearts from the goddess statue. our container. Nice. And another heart container. All right, now let's go cook what food we have. One of these. One of these. We'll actually do 2 golden apples. This should make something real good. That's essentially a full heal. 1, 2, 3, 5. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. We have hearty truffles too, so I have to keep that in mind. Pack up 3, okay. Wildberry. Full recovery, okay. Full recovery. Full recovery. Okay, so we have full recovery options. One, two, three. One, two. One, two, three, four. One of these. All right, yeah, that's what we want. 1, 2, 3, 4. No. Okay. Do we have anything else? See what that makes. Nice. 3, 1, 2. All
This will be the last things we cook. Alright. That should be everything we need to go finish the story. I'm going to go take a lunch break, but after that, should be back, and we should be taking on Ganondorf. See you guys next time.